So there you have it, back to where he was before, the lovely Captain Jack Sparrow in person. Well, might as well be. So just a quick recap, you have the lovely detailed figure, outstanding, stunning work Hot Toys. Yes, I need to reassemble that properly, I know. This is what you get with it. His rum bottle, his hat, oh gosh, hang on, whoa. I knew I was missing something. Hang on a minute. Mr. Captain Jack Sparrow, I forgot his hat, sugar. Anyway, what you get is rum bottle, I do apologise about the shadow guys, his bottle with the black pearl in it, his, bugger me, I can't think about what they're called again. You have his, the head, his compass, his very trusty compass, the foot, and the good luck charm, the hands, where the figure was, head sculpt, amazing work, telescope, lovely Hot Toys bag, exclusive, yeah right, his gun, his sword, and his holster to keep the sword in, and his other gun, the ship's wheel. I will find out the proper name for it and I'll put it in the video for you. The crotch grabber, the stand, the magnetic nameplate for the diorama, and the Hot Toys Jack Sparrow stand. And there is the diorama. I don't think I will display it with it, but well, Tom will tell. 1 second, go across the kitchen. And the flag. There should be a captain in there somewhere. Well, as you know, Captain Jack Sparrow is a lovable character in the films. Oh, just a shout out to Tony, Kid Out Toy Shop. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have got this so early. Big shout out to Clipper King, who's done the review of this, and I'm just trying to follow in his footsteps. This is the third figure I've got now. Thank you to all the subscribers, the views I'm getting. Please check out the Batman DX02 review. That was my first review and this is my second review. So big shout out to Tony, Clipper King, The Night, Dina Last, Moggy215, Wayne's Butler, Lambo 944, I think. Oh, I don't know. Oh, dude, I do apologise. But to all the, oh, I'm trying to think of that name of the YouTube. Mad Matty's one of them. Definitely, I've been talking to him for the past 2 to 3 days. Man, he's a laugh. And there's another China boy, I think that's how you pronounce it, I'm not too sure. He's a fellow Brummy as well, so big shout out to you there, pal. Hope you enjoy this review, and we'll have to wait until the Star Wars figures come out, the Luke Hot Toys DX, and you know for a fact I'll be grabbing that one. So yeah guys, this is Mr. Lukey Skywalker, hope you've enjoyed the review, and I will be up with the Sweeney Todd review as soon as possible. So thank you to all the subscribers and the YouTube users that have viewed my videos, and I'll catch you later. Captain Jack Sparrow.